Good morning, children. How are you all? I am your computer teacher, Arpita Nemani. Children, last month we have finished our computer course. So, from this month we will be starting the revision from chapter number 1. So, the chapter number 1 was Computer Machine Start and Shutdown. At first, we will take a quick recap of the whole chapter. So, what is computer? Computer is a machine that makes work easy to do. Okay? We can do many things on computer, like we can listen to music, watch movies, play games, solve sums, and many other things. Computer needs electricity to work, so it is called an electronic machine. Okay? Now, what is the difference between humans and computer? See children, as stated below, humans cannot work fast, but a computer works fast. Humans gets tired. Computer never get tired. Humans makes mistake. Computer never makes mistake. Humans gets bored. Computer never gets bored. Humans no good memory. Computer has a very good memory. Humans have feelings, but computer have no feelings. Now we will move to types of computer. Children, you have studied that there are three types of computers: desktop, that can be kept on desk, laptop, that we can keep on our lap, and palm top. Palm top is smaller than laptop. It is of a palm size. Okay. Now let's move to starting and shutting down a computer. Children, starting a computer has 4 points to remember, and it is to be done number wise only. At first, we have to switch on the power supply, means the main power supply button. Then switch on UPS, due to which computer works if electricity goes off. And then switch on power button of CPU, and then monitor button. Okay. See children, in this steps are given how to start a computer. Switch on the main power supply, number 2 UPS button, then CPU, and then monitor button. Now, what is desktop? This is their desktop screen. Okay children, desktop, the first screen, the main screen that is seen after starting the computer is called desktop. It looks like this. Okay? Now, how do we shut down a computer? It also has steps to follow. Click the start button. The start button, which is present at the left hand corner of the desktop screen. Then click shut down. Then logging off, and then shutdown message will appear. Then switch off the UPS, and then switch off the power supply. See children, this is the steps to turn on and off the computers. Okay. Now children, you have to solve a small worksheet which I am sending you here. You have to take any of your notebook, write the questions and answers, and send me on the homework WhatsApp group only. Okay, question number 1 is fill in the blanks. The small pictures on the desktop are called dash. 2. To shut down the computer, first click the dash button. That is, you have to write what comes. The first screen that appears when the computer is switched on is called a dash. To keep the UPS charged, the power supply is kept dash. Now you have to name at least 2 different types of computers. Now below this, children's, is the jumbled words, means the spellings are wrong and you have to make the words correct. You have to correct the spellings. Now, how many types of computer are there? Name them. Write any 2 points of difference between humans and computer. And last is, what is the desktop? Children, all this you have to solve and send it to me on WhatsApp group. Okay. This is missing letters and you have to fill the missing letters. Thank you.